The following is intended for mature audiences. Please ask your parents or legal guardians if you're allowed to watch.
Oh, welcome back to Ready Player 2.
I'm your player 1, Nick.
I'm your player 2, I'm Tyler.
And Frobo just got stabbed, and now he's seeing hot chicks in his dreams.
She flat as
Frodo.
What are you talking about? God, I keep swearing right at the beginning of the video. I'm so sorry.
Tyler's sabotaging our Lord of the Rings playthrough. I mean, we're not monetized yet.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Why is she... Why is she just keep whipping her hair?
She's played by Willow Smith.
Is she? Oh, okay. I don't think she is.
Nope, shut up.
Who is she? He's fading.
Why is Aragorn just standing there like eye candy?
I've been looking for you for 2 days.
Where are you taking him?
But you didn't look
we
very
must get
hard.
Him to my father. Frodo fear. I offered only here. Tor Gwaithnin Beri Athom. I do not fear them.
I hastening.
He's limp. He's dead. Frodo's dead.
Frodo's dead. Oh no. Did you hear about Frodo Baggins?
Oh no, did you hear about Frodo? He died!
He's dead.
Oh, drop an F in chat for
Frodo. Did you hear about wearing mithril climbing boots and how they're forged by the blacksmith? They will allow any character to climb Lego walls.
Huh.
Did you hear about that?
That's kind of cool. Did you hear about pressing Z to enter small hatches?
What a way.
That's crazy.
That's crazy.
That's so crazy.
That's crazy.
That's crazy. Whoa, am I a horse girl?
Yeah, are you a horse girl?
I am a horse girl. Hang on.
There
we go.
I'm just,
horses don't move like
that. Whoa! That horse just do a sick 180 to fake.
Dude!
I have a newfound respect for some horses.
Holy shit.
Specifically this one. I don't like horses. In case that wasn't made apparent.
Dude, okay, are you ready for this?
Yeah.
No!
You killed Frodo! Oh, dude. My time to shine. It's a fire.
Oh, I wonder if there's like a...
You almost pushed me right into that, you dipshit.
Frodo Baggins. I mean, Samwise Gamgee. You are the biggest threat to this quest.
I am not... Oh my god.
How's it gonna make one person ride a horse and one person walk?
I don't know. Did you see, like, me get... Just, like, do a face plant in the water?
You dove face first into the cinematic?
Yeah, I've done it.
Dive face first into the cutscene. I love it. Wait. I don't remember them running after her like this at all.
Must have been in the books.
Yeah, must have been the books.
Yeah.
Totally the books.
Oh, I remember this, though.
Yeah, I do remember this. And then those big water horses came through. Lego water horses. Was that guy holding the baguette?
Yeah.
Oh, no, he's got a surfboard.
Oh, he's about to ride the
waves. Oh, if he rides the waves, best Lego game. 10 out of 10.
Frodo's face?
Yeah. No, he missed it. He's never gonna win the championship now. Then Sharon will never date him. She'll date that idiot Brad.
Sharon, he can't go with Brad. He's not even a surfer.
Well, neither are you.
What?
And then it like they cuts over like a wave transition. He's sitting in like a mall shop with his friends. They're like, dude, don't even worry about Shannon. Or Sharon, or whatever her name was.
But Shannon's all that I knew.
Shannon's all that I know.
But wasn't her name Sharon?
Yeah. Yeah. Wait, who are you guys?
I'm just a Taco Bell attendant.
That's so cool.
That was a cool thing to say, Steve.
I like that I can just break things by, like, whipping into them. Check it.
I was just sliding on my face for a second there. Hold on, I gotta break this stuff.
Understandable.
I need money.
I need money. Alright, ready to see a magic trick?
Yeah. Is it, lose all of your...
No, I don't think we lose any coins on the overworld.
That's nice.
That is nice. Almost.
We've got a nice amount of coins.
Yeah, that was actually really...
Let's not get any more.
No!
The sudden realization...
Yeah, that you can't course correct in the air. You can only spin.
I mean, that makes sense. Horses can't course correct.
Horses can horse correct.
Horse correct.
Oh.
Where am I?
Oh, well, we just fell off a bridge, Frodo, so...
We're at the bottom of a river.
We're actually dead. We're in purgatory.
Yes. Great. Gandalf, did you die too? Ketamine overdose.
Yes. Shame, really. I was watching the England versus Ireland game. Last thing I remember is someone screaming, "Come on, England! Get the ball, it's several ball, I'll pry it for you!" And then I faded away to white.
Can't believe that the Scottish wanted England to beat Ireland that bad.
Did we actually skip a cutscene? Or
no, we're watching a cutscene.
That's a cute little... Well, did we skip Gandalf's dialogue? No. Oh, he said I was delayed.
There is only one Lord of the Ring.
Eagle! And it's the Seagull!
And he does not share power.
That's a bald eagle! That's the faith of America right there! He tried.
He tried really hard. Why didn't he use magic?
Yells from the tower, "Someone pick that up right now!
It's expensive!
Give me that staff, goddammit!"
Frodo! Sam!
How did you even get up there?
Sam was awesome.
It's not like
I always wondered that. How did anyone get to the top of Orthanc? Because they're... What?
Welcome to Rivendell. Frodo back in.
Yeah, he was looking at the Frodo instructions. Frodo's missing a bone somewhere.
He's about to get a bone.
You know what I mean.
That's a euphemism for penis.
Pee-pee.
Did you hear about Sam's use of his spade to dig Lego?
Grapes?
Yeah.
Dig Lego grapes.
Did you hear about Gollum and how he could fish at Lego jetties?
We didn't catch jetties in that other episode. We were on a jetty. Oh, hang on. Yeah, I think we are going to have to get a new nunchuck. Five episodes in and we still haven't gotten a replacement nunchuck.
That's whatever.
That's fine.
I didn't know it was a problem.
It's true. I didn't know. I know that I left a stud back there, and I'm going to leave it to really, really bug people.
Hell yeah. I'm going to break this, whatever it is. I think it was a giant potato.
I'm going to beat up this statue. Do you think the elves are cool with us destroying Rivendell?
Yeah.
Sam!
This one.
Sam! Come over to me, Sam!
I'm too busy vandalizing Mr. Frodo.
Don't vandalize Rivendell! Sam!
Why?
Sam, if you keep vandalizing Rivendell, I'll have to do something drastic!
Like what?
Look at me, Sam!
I can't.
I'll just turn around. I'm right across from you.
Hold on.
Actually,
this camera is very confusing.
Yeah, it's a little... Yes! Sam, I'm going to do something drastic!
What are you gonna do? Mr. Frodo, no!
Wait! Fooled you, Sam! Oh no, I'm stuck down here. I think I'm trapped. Oh no, I'm actually stuck.
Well, I guess I'm progressing this story.
Oh, I made it.
I'm the main character now.
I made it. Okay. Alright. Where are we supposed to... We should probably go somewhere.
I found a map stone, though.
Oh, that's cool. So now we can fast travel here.
Yeah, we can fast travel to Rivendell, just like the Hobbits could. Hey, who's that over there?
That's probably Blue Brilbo.
Bilbo!
Dilbro.
Let's set a destination to Bilbo. Let's go hang out.
Bilbo!
Bilbo Baggins, only 2 feet tall.
Oh, I don't think it was right.
Actual song.
Is he actually 2 feet tall?
I don't know. Wait! Mr. Frodo, wait!
Wait, am I
can't protect you if you're running ahead!
Oh, I was going the right way?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. It's too late, Sam!
Frodo!
But I'm near you, I have gay thoughts! I need to run from them!
Oh, wait, we're totally going the wrong way.
Are we?
Yeah, because I just saw a blue thing behind me.
Listen, all I'm saying is if Tolkien would have wrote Lord of the Rings in 2020, Frodo and Sam would be gay.
They'd be
Frodo.
They'd be a gay power
in fact,
couple.
So that said, they already are. However, it just is not explicitly written.
It's true. It's very
true. I found Bilbo.
Oh, we have to buy Bilbo?
I'm not buying Bilbo.
We don't even have enough to buy Bilbo.
I don't
this game has
buy Bilbo.
Got some questionable ethics. I can beat up people. I can buy hobbits.
Yeah.
It's just a little...
You can buy hobbits in real life, too.
Can you?
No, they don't exist.
They don't exist. Yeah, I was going to say, what are you talking about?
You can buy The Hobbit on DVD.
Bilbo.
Bilbo Baggins.
You don't need 2 feet tall.
It's such a banger.
Is that going to be the name of the episode?
Only 2 feet tall.
We can't even buy Bilbo, but we're going to keep talking about him.
Yeah, dude. I want to break Bilbo that.
Bilbo Baggins, only 80 feet tall.
Yeah, we got it.
Hello? It won't.
Yeah, I had to hit it a few times for this one over here.
Hello?
You got it. I believe in you.
There we go.
Yeah, you just gotta get a strong up, Sam. Oh, now I'm going the wrong
Watch
way.
Watch it, Mr. Frodo. I'm stronger than you.
Watch your
be.
Mouth, Mr. Frodo. I'll beat the shit out of you. No cap. I would love a rendition of Lord of the Rings. Yeah, you sure can.
Heck yeah.
A rendition of Lord of the Rings done in the style of that really 90s Romeo and Juliet.
Oh, God.
Where Leonardo DiCaprio does ecstasy. Yeah, that's... Honestly, though, one of the most accurate portrayals of Romeo and Juliet ever.
Because they use the actual script.
Well, they use the actual script, and, like, the character portrayal is accurately how children would be.
Yeah, they just also have guns.
Like, Romeo is 15, Juliet is 13. I hate these, like, overly, like, formalized versions where they're, like, acting rationally and adult-like when it's, like,
children.
Literally would not work that way. Why is there just shining nothing? Yeah, there's gotta be a character who can... Oh!
What?
Do you think when Sam... We get the Sam where he gets his elvish rope?
Maybe?
You think he can climb up these little things?
I don't know.
The amazing view from Weathertop inspired me to write a poem.
Did it? Oh.
Trouble is, I left my only quill up there. Perhaps you'd be kind enough to fetch it for me.
Yeah.
Yeah, go all the way to Weathertop to find your quill? Maybe...
No, it's in Rivendell.
Maybe in... No, he said the top of Weathertop.
He wrote a poem about Weathertop, but he did...
Yeah, but I thought he said he left his quill there.
Wherever it is. Where's the stone?
I don't know. The stone? We're looking for a ring.
No, I mean the map stone.
Oh, I have no idea. I'm just following these studs.
The studs are gonna take you to Bilbo.
Are they?
Yeah.
No.
Oh.
They took me here. Can we set our own independent quests of each other?
Maybe.
That's insane.
That seems a little silly.
That's a little ridiculous.
A little bit silly.
Little stupid.
Come on, fix it to let go jetties in it.
Come on, English.
Land, friends of old.
All right, let's see if there's anything weird.
Well, I spy.
What are we waiting for?
Gimli, no!
Gimli f***ing dies.
Oh no! Did you hit? Wait.
A gift to the foes of Mordor.
Oh yeah, because Merry and Pippin weren't invited to the meeting.
None of us can. One ring answers to Sauron alone.
And what would a ranger know of this matter?
Shut up.
This is no mere ranger.
No one likes you.
He is Aragorn.
Son
of Arathorn. You owe him your allegiance.
I want to hit Boromir with a hammer.
The ring is altogether evil.
It must be taken deep into Mordor and cast back into the fiery chasm from whence it came.
I will help you bear this burden, Frodo Baggins.
But I cannot take it alone.
You have my sword. And you have my bow.
And my axe.
Well,
if this is indeed the will of the council.
Also known as the only line Legolas ever speaks to Frodo.
Mr. Frodo's not going anywhere without me.
My bow. However, I do believe that I'm better than you, so I will not speak to you again.
It's true.
Nine companions. You shall be the fellowship of the ring.
Kinda. In a lot of early media, yeah, kinda.
Yep.
Bilbo!
Bilbo!
Blue!
Only 2 feet tall!
Oh, that's never gonna not be funny. Oh my god. Wow!
A whole body?
Wow, an entire torso?
My old
Bilbo, I don't like that you had a torso and a sword in this suitcase. Bilbo, where did you say you went on vacation to?
And it's times like that, my
dad. Don't worry about it.
Just don't ask questions.
Alright.
Didn't even have to meme on that one. Oh, that's good. Oh my god.
We still got so much time left. Treasure items often give you new abilities.
Use them to solve puzzles in free play and across Middle Earth.
Yeah!
Yeah. Partying, yeah. Partying.
The ring bearer is setting out on the quest of Mount Doom.
The fellowship awaits.
Yeah, there are. That's alright, I kind of like Lord of the Rings.
Yeah. Kinda. Sorry for yawning. It's not even late.
What is it?
3:49 p.m.
What?
Huh?
I'm confused as to what just happened.
He just showed up back up from Bilbo's.
Is it left or right?
Gandalf forgets.
Left.
He forgets. He said he leads them the wrong way. It starts to get colder and colder as they head higher and higher into the northern mountains. Are you sure we're going the right way, Gandalf? A wizard is never mistaken in his sense of direction.
A wizard is always shows up precisely when he means to. Yes, but...
But are we going the right way, Gandalf? That's what I want to know. A wizard is never late.
No more questions.
3 months later. Okay, Frodo, I have a confession to make.
I'm actually Dumbledore.
It might have been to the right. We might have gone the wrong way.
Sorry. We can play for a little bit longer.
You're Gimli, son of Gloin?
Oh, God. Oh, wow. This is definitely getting in the way.
Why is the character unlock screen happening now?
Whoa.
Okay, we get it. We get it!
Okay. Oh, yeah. Let's go.
I'm gonna be Gandalf the Grey.
I'm gonna be Gandalf the White. I'm gonna be Monty Python and the Holy Grail.
Give me that ring, Frodo! Give me that ring! Give me that ring, Frobo! No, Gimli! I'll save you!
I'm fine. Oh, I'm not fine.
No, Gandalf, drown!
Gandalf!
Honestly, if Elijah Wood started a metal band, I would probably
I'd probably be down for that.
I think we're going the wrong way. That's a save statue.
No, it's not.
Oh, it's a map. You want to go to Weathertop and go get that?
Well, no, the quill's literally right here, dude.
No, that's the guy who gave it to us, I'm pretty sure.
Nah, dude.
Okay, well, let's... Okay. We'll go
over there.
I'll follow you, Gimli, son of Gloin.
My dad's name is Gloin.
You want to know what would be sick?
What?
A compass?
Cump butt? Oh, no!
Okay. I'm gonna stop attacking citizens of Rivendell. Is this the right way? I feel like...
I followed the blue.
Are you?
Yeah, there's blue. Oh, wait, there's more of these. Let's go.
Yeah, there's like a whole bouncy.
Yeah, I already got the silver ones, and now there's gold ones.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Huh, I wonder if it'll be blue next.
I doubt it.
Are you too short to jump?
No, because I got it the first try last time. A single one, and you just went and got it.
I mean, it's not like we don't have a shared loot. Alright, let's go find this guy before we're...
Oh, it's this guy right here.
Playing for 30 minutes. Is it? No, the blue thing is I can shoot them.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well, where's the blue?
My blue's leading me this way.
My blue's leading me this way. Oh, maybe it is leading us back to the guy. Hold on. Can I go in there? Heck yeah, I can.
Gimli's small enough to crawl through those?
Yeah, he's a dwarf, cool. Dude.
This looks like a quest.
Alright, so what am I supposed to do again? Hold on.
The amazing view from Weathertop inspired me to write a poem. Trouble is, I left my only quill up there.
Yeah.
Yeah,
we'll go back to the map, mappy statue.
No!
Whoa! I didn't know Gandalf had super jump!
Yeah, he does.
I'm stuck, so please save me.
So we need to go to Weathertop?
Yeah. We go find his quill.
What is that? That's our destination.
That's the story.
There's Weathertop.
Story location. The Path of Carodorus. Wait! No!
No way.
You're lying to me! Have to do it separately?
No way.
Oh my god. Are you kidding me?
Oh my god.
This is ridiculous. Alright, Frodo, now that Gimli's gone, let's get out of here.
I'm loading for a while here.
Here you go. Don't worry, buddy. Well, I'm coming.
Are you?
Yeah. All over Rivendell.
Oh.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces passing.
Where are you going? Press B.
I don't know.
Press B, zoom out.
Oh.
B zooms out. B. B. B.
Oh.
B.
I was thinking Z.
I know you were.
Oh, wait a minute, though. So, do the wraiths just, like, randomly walk around the wilderness?
No, I think you can unlock them.
Oh, that would be, make sense.
I need to figure out where this ding-dang wheel is.
I appeared within seconds.
It was already loaded, dog.
Wowee.
Why do I not have my axe out?
We're here in the Weathertop. I wonder what weapons do I have. Nope, these are characters. Gandalf.
Oh.
Glamdring. This is what I want.
How do I get up there?
Jump.
I cannot.
Huh. There's gotta be... I bet elves can tightrope walk.
You're probably right.
So it's at the top of Weathertop?
I'm assuming?
Yeah, I think it's this way.
Makes sense. Well, I don't know, because this, I think it's just leading us back to where we came.
Yeah, but wasn't it showing you... No, this is going up the hill.
Okay.
I think that... No, maybe you're right, because isn't this where we cross the river to get to Rivendell? Yeah, okay, I'm so confused.
Yeah, me too.
I wish we could be a horse character.
I am so confused! Hey, do we have the person that deals with this fire now?
We need a bucket.
That's what we need.
Oh, okay. Wow, so you need different characters and different gadgets in this game.
Yeah,
That's something.
That's a crazy game, dude.
How do we get back?
To Rivendell?
No, I mean, like, up to the top of the Weathertop.
I don't know.
To the Weathertop, if you will.
Oh, it's this way.
Is it?
It's right here.
Oh, okay.
What is this?
I hit it. Those look like those Morgul Legos or whatever.
Well, what is this?
Aha. Pond?
Water. What's that?
Water. What's this?
Aha, it is something that I can
everywhere.
Bring.
What's this? Whoa, you found a blacksmith design.
I found a goat,
Mithril
Nick.
Skeleton sword? Excuse me?
Shut
you found a goat?
I found a goat.
Wow. Total goat moment.
This is the best moment of my life.
Absolute Gimli moment. How do we go up the Weathertop?
Through the entrance, probably?
Through the entrance? We're probably stupid.
Do you have stupid?
Because I don't see any way up this Weathertop. Oh, wait.
The top of this Weathertop.
Oh, I think I found it.
Did you? Let me follow you.
Let me switch to Frobo here.
Frogord.
Oh, no, that was just a thing. Okay, I thought...
Although that's how I got, that's where I got the goat.
How the ding dong diggity ditch.
Is it right here?
This looks like a Samwise thing. Oh. See.
What is this doing?
I'm so.
This is for the store.
We don't have to find it in the quest, do we?
I highly doubt it, dog.
Okay, is there a quests, like a view quests?
There's a view thing? Map button.
There's a map. Wait. No. Damn it. What's this? Oh, wait.
Wait, what's that over to the left? You see the question mark? What's that question mark?
No, that just lets me set the deck. I think that's in Bree. No. I'm so confused. I definitely don't. I don't.
Do you want to just go back?
Yeah, I feel like we should just call it.
I don't know.
It's only been 25 minutes.
We haven't done anything.
I know we haven't done. We watched a bunch of cutscenes.
Yeah, that's true. I guess we can call it.
Yeah, we had to get the story out of the way so that we can get the action next. What do you mean we didn't do anything? You found a goat.
Oh, that's true.
Oh my god.
Did you see that 6, 7, 20?
Dwarves are natural, Gog. Huh. Total Gimli moment. Absolute Gimli moment.
Come on, let me up there. I don't think I'm allowed up.
Goodbye, everyone.
Bye, everybody.